I'm entertainment journalist Gregg Shapiro, and all of us at the Happening Out Television Network want to remember those who have passed or those who live with AIDS on World AIDS Day, December 1st. We remember the more than 36 million people globally who have died from AIDS and look to the future as modern advances in medicine bring a cure closer. Through preventing the spread of HIV and new treatments that are becoming available, we hope for the day when the AIDS epidemic finally ends.